Hey everyone, today I heard about the news that there's going the new Charlie Brown show came out yesterday. It was in Friday. Well, we are going to celebrate the party for the new Charlie Brown show. It's called the Snoopy Show. Since Charles Shultz died 20 years ago in the year 2020, I didn't know that was the year 2020. I haven't born this year. So we're gonna do a party that the new Charlie Brown came out yesterday. And this music is going to be called Blinding the Lights. And hang on, let me see the lyric. I mean, Blinding Lights, The Weeknd. And we're gonna do a celebration for him that this new show came out. 3, 2, 1.
Maybe empty, I want you around to judge me. Clearly when you're gone, on. Oh, I'm blinded by the lies. Oh, I can't sleep then till I feel your touch. I say, ooh, I'm drowning in the nights. Oh, I can't like this, even when I trust.
Long live Charlie Brown.
Cold is empty, run to the ground to judge me. Is it clearly when you're gone? I said, ooh, I'm dreaming by the lights. Oh, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. I said, ooh, I'm drowning in the night. Oh, I am like this, you're the one I trust. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. Oh, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. By the lights, oh, I can't sleep until I feel your touch.
Twas the night before. Hold up.
Wow, that was awesome. And Charlie Brown, I hope you loved this, and I hope you know that song is called Blinding the Lights. The Weeknd. And that was a great party for you because the new show came out and you're still welcome to the MCU. And we are celebrating to your dog as well, your best friend. And I don't know why can't you just get a normal dog like anyone else? You always said that all the time. Every time. He does respect you, but he never obey your orders. When you tell him to sit and shake, well, he sit on the, well, that chair, and he make you a shake. Well, you were supposed to say him shake his hand. And I hope you love this video, Charlie Brown. Make sure you I hope you guys you like this, but subscribe my channel and drop a like and comment below, since that was a great celebration to Charlie Brown and Snoopy. Like, it kind of looks like a Charlie Brown and Snoopy show. That was the last time that was in the channel. It's called Nickelodeon. Well, I'm excited for Nickelodeon is going to be on, well, Nickelodeon's Kids' Choice Award. And I hope you all can vote. Subscribe my channel, drop a like, and leave a comment down below. Bye, everyone.